A live, wriggling, parasitic roundworm was extracted from the brain of a woman in Australia.
Gosh, what is that? It's moving! Take it out of my hands!
This is the first ever human case of Ophidascaris robertsi, a roundworm usually found in carpet pythons. The patient likely contracted the parasite from touching or consuming native warrigal greens contaminated with python fecal matter. Symptoms included abdominal pain, diarrhea, dry cough, night sweats, forgetfulness, and worsening depression.